Home Remedies presents How Castor Oil Can Help Prevent Knee Surgery. Did you know that you don't have to go to the doctor for chronic knee pain? Castor oil is one such remedy that is known to be sure-shot effective for knee pain. So do you want to know how to use this golden oil for treating your knee pain? Then let's continue watching the video. How to make castor oil pack. Castor oil pack is very easy to make and can be made at home. You will require a couple of items for that: ingredients, 100% pure castor oil, heating pad or hot water bottle, plastic wrap or cellophane sheets, 1 square feet cloth pieces, 3, an old towel. Method of preparation of castor oil pack. Soak the cloth in castor oil and place it on the affected joints and swollen parts of the body. Wrap the cloth with the help of the cellophane. The cellophane is wrapped to avoid the oil spilling on the bed sheets. You can use the old towels as well if the cellophane is not available. Place a hot water bottle on the problem area. Keep it for 7 to 8 hours. This castor oil pack for knee pain provides long-term relief from pain. Do this daily and you will notice that the knee pain is just the thing of the past. How does castor oil ease the knee pain? Applying castor oil packs can increase the number of lymphocytes. T cell is a type of lymphocyte that helps in enhancing the cell-treated immunity. In this case, castor oil increases T cell within 24 hours. Lymphocytes protect the body and make antibodies for pathogens and toxins. Besides, T cell virus identifies bacteria. Additionally, it also kills cancer cells. Castor oil can be used for injury or pain relief. Make sure that you apply the castor oil only where the skin isn't broken. You can reuse your castor oil pack, store your cloth in the mason jar and reuse it until the cloth starts to discolor. Add extra oil as needed. If you like the video, hit that like button to give it more value and share it on your social networks to let others benefit from it too. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.